at the White House, sitting in Jimmy's chair.